I'm Mike Anderson. The Zoo Interchange, the state's oldest and busiest, is about to get a much-needed facelift. The Department of Transportation says all the concerns that businesses and residents and schools had about it disrupting their lives and their properties have been addressed, and the project is a go to start in 2013. I'll have details tonight on 12 News. For now, Mike Anderson, WISN.com.